Hello everyone, I'll show you how to use A7K cutting machine 12V power adapter. 12V power adapter is used when locksmith cut key in the workshop. The power adapter specification: input 100 to 240V, output 12V 5A. Plug the power adapter into the machine. Turn on emergency switch. You will see the battery is full. I'm using 12V power adapter, so whether I press switch battery on or battery off, no power will be charged.